Hey friends, so why am I uploading so many videos to my YouTube channel these days? Why am I being so active on my channel, posting so much content? Well, it's because, you know, I feel my voice should be heard in the world. I feel my opinions are valid, and most of all, I feel, you know, I can help people. I can help some people make their lives better, make their lives more enjoyable and happier by sharing my own thoughts, my own experiences in life, and my own wisdom, however little wisdom I may have. And also, I don't want to miss the opportunity that YouTube is presenting to the whole world. You know, you can start a YouTube channel for nothing. YouTube is an opportunity for people who can talk about their passions, who can post videos, you know, on the internet about things that they're passionate about. And there's also the opportunity of making, you know, a little income from it too. Making a little bit of money from it too. And there's nothing wrong with that. You know, I strive to be honest, open, and as transparent as possible on this channel. And I plan to become even more transparent about myself and my daily life here. And even though some people may not like money, you know, we have to speak truthfully, and we have to admit and accept that, yes, we live in a world where we do need money to survive, unless we're going to live in a jungle somewhere. We have to admit that money can make life better in many ways. It can make life less stressful. But I'm getting away from the main point, which is, you know, I want to take full advantage of this YouTube opportunity, and I want to get my message out there in the world, you know, speaking about not just like supernatural powers, but other things too. Other things that I have an opinion about, or I'm passionate about, or I feel I want to speak on something because I know it may help, you know, a few people in the world. And that's why I'm experimenting with my YouTube channel, you know. I mean, you must have noticed I've been posting a lot of content the last 1 or 2 weeks. I'm experimenting with it. I've listened to like the big YouTube channels giving advice, and they say like, or post one, maybe two videos per week. But I feel that's not going to do anything for me. I feel like that's just not good enough for me. I'm not that type of person where I'll be happy posting 1 or 2 videos per week. I'm the type of person that if I'm going to do something, I'm going to go like all in and do it. 100%, actually 1,000%, 1,000,000%. I'm going to go at it at full speed. Try it out, test it, try different angles, different approaches, see what works, see what doesn't work. There's a saying in the success community that says, go big or go home. And that's the way I look at life. Why just accept life the way it is when life could be 10 times better, 100 times better? And that's what I'm attempting to do with my YouTube channel at the moment. I'm just, you know, experimenting, and I plan to test my own limits, test what I'm truly capable of producing, because, you know, I enjoy making YouTube videos. As strange as it may sound, I enjoy editing them, the editing process. When I upload a video to YouTube, you know, I feel proud. No matter if it's a short 2-minute video or like a 20-minute video, I feel proud of myself that I've created something and I've put it out there in the world. I know there's going to be some people that won't like it, who might click off the video within the first like 10 seconds. But I know also that there will be some people in the world that will enjoy my videos for whatever reason. And maybe I can help them in that way, you know? So I'm doing something that I enjoy, and I'm also, you know, helping other people in the world. So I just wanted to make this video just to explain, you know, I know that some of you are going to be thinking, you know, why is Chris and Eddie posting so much content? You know, has he gone crazy? What's wrong with him? I don't have time to watch all these new videos he's putting out. And maybe some of them I don't even want to watch anyway, because it's not the topic I'm interested in. And, you know, I know, I'm being honest here, I know some of you are thinking that. And that's okay. I'm going to be putting out a lot of new content that some of you won't want to watch. Or, you know, it won't be up your street. It won't be your cup of tea or whatever. And that's fine. You don't have to watch those videos. Just watch the videos that you find interesting. And, you know, truthfully, speaking from my heart now, this isn't just about YouTube. This is about me learning to express myself more on camera, you know, letting go of fears, of showing my real self, not showing some like fake person, like fake supernatural master. I'm just me, I'm just Kristen Eddie, I'm just a normal human like you are. And I want to learn to express myself in a more humble and, you know, down to earth way. And by shooting videos like this, I feel that's going to help me achieve that. I want to be able to connect better with my audience, with you. And so that's why I want to show like my real personality more. Whether that's a good thing or a bad thing, I don't know. But I want to do it. So I don't know if I've said too much, but you know, please let me know in the comments what you think about what I'm doing with my YouTube channel. You know, I'm not abandoning, you know, powers. That's still a big part of the channel. But I'm just like expanding and speaking on other topics and things that that interest me and maybe I think might interest you too. So this video has gone on way longer than I expected already. So this has been Chris and Eddie signing out from my home in beautiful Thailand, and I'll talk to you again soon.